Good. How are you in there? Are you in there? Did you watch the show?
We got to see on Curse of Oak Island. Just left the VIC where they were extremely helpful, and now we're gonna go find this rock. So right next to the Glooscap Rock, there's a bunch of dipper plants, which, pitcher plants, I'm told, oops, which basically bugs fly into and end up getting devoured by the plant. All right, so this is pretty cool. There's two small stones here holding this big one up. And Danielle says that there's not a lot of feet traffic here, but there's also not a lot of water here too, which is why we have these plants. And the signs that there's not many walkers up here is probably a good thing. Weekend. Disappointed I wasn't gonna make it to Halifax for the Busker Festival. Turns out I was wrong, and the Busker Festival is still happening, so we're gonna go down, check out the Busker Festival. What did you think of the very seductive and single Victor?
He was really good.
That's it? He was really good?
Yes.
Come on, he was juggling 5 soccer balls at once. That was pretty sweet.
He was amazing. He was stupendous. He was spectacular.
What would you give him out of 10? Putting you on the spot here.
9.5.
Oh, baby. Good job, Victor. We'll be right back.
everybody. Thanks for your support. Oh, I'm getting a hug.
Hello there. Hi out there.
All right, Danielle, what did you think of Play Moss?
They were amazing.
Oh, just amazing? Come on.
How can you get better than amazing?
Yes, they were. Great job, guys. Great performance. Really impressed. Hope you come back next year, and we will see you then.
Yeah!
As they said, yeah! Oh, play,